Hi, I'm Knox White, Mayor of the City of Greenville, and I'm happy to say that October is Energy Action Month, and tomorrow is Energy Efficiency Day. The South Carolina Energy Office is asking everyone to think about ways to save energy in their own household. And specifically between the hours of 10:07 a.m. and 11:07 a.m., they hope to create kind of a national dialogue across the state about energy conservation. Again, focusing on day-to-day things people can do to save energy, such as turning off your lights, being more mindful of your energy consumption. If you have some innovative ways to save energy in your household, share your ideas with us on social media. Just use the hashtag SC Energy Hour.